This is Wii U. It's an entirely new console from Nintendo that fundamentally changes the relationship between you and your TV, your high-def gaming console, the internet, and how you, your friends, and family all connect. And this is the Wii U gamepad. It's used to control the Wii U. The most notable feature about the gamepad is the personal second screen. Seamlessly integrated with your television, this screen offers easy access to maps and menus, a new view into your gaming worlds, and creates dynamic new forms of gameplay. It opens a new window of possibilities. The touch feature offers simple and intuitive control. The touchscreen works with your fingertip or the stylus, letting you handwrite notes and even draw pictures. The Wii U gamepad can even be used by itself when the TV is in use. When Dad wants to watch the baseball game on TV, many games can be pulled down onto the gamepad so you can keep playing. A staple to Nintendo controllers, the Plus Control Pad is great for playing timeless classics from the NES days and for everything from menu selections to shortcut commands in modern games. The left and right analog control sticks offer the full range precision controls that are crucial in shooters, sports, and action adventure games. And both sticks can be pressed down, which means they each act as additional buttons. The four-button array of the A, B, X, and Y buttons, made famous by the Super Nintendo Entertainment System, is now the standard on most modern controllers. These four buttons will be very familiar to gamers of all ages. Below the controller are the trigger-like ZL and ZR buttons. They sit comfortably under the index finger when holding the gamepad, making them de facto triggers in shooting games. The L and R buttons are the two bumpers on the upper corners. They round out the four shoulder buttons common to many modern controllers, making cross-platform development easy for prospective developers. Between the shoulder buttons is the infrared transceiver. It can be used to control your TV and communicate with other devices and hardware accessories. The built-in camera and microphone will not only be used for interesting software applications, but will also allow you to engage in voice and video chats with friends. The accessory connector allows new accessories that will be introduced by Nintendo and third parties to work with the gamepad. There are stereo speakers, a headphone jack, and volume controls that can adjust sound on the gamepad. The start and select will control pause and menu functionality, but can be used as needed by developers. The power button is always good to have on the controller for turning the system on and off from the couch. And this is the TV control button. It's used to call out the TV remote features. You can use it to quickly access TV controls like the volume. Whether you're playing a game or not, use it even when the Wii U is turned off. Motion controls using the accelerometer and gyroscope built into the gamepad make all kinds of novel gameplay possible. The games available at launch show the only limits are the creativity of the developers. The Rumble feature, a standard for Nintendo home consoles since the Nintendo 64, lets you feel all the gameplay action right in the palms of your hands. Lastly, the Home button. It got its start on the Wii, but it's become crucial on the Nintendo 3DS. Being able to suspend a game, check the home menu for updates, and then continue gameplay has become second nature and will become even more important on the Wii U. There are all kinds of possibilities, but some include checking out the online status of friends or searching for software updates. The Wii U gamepad for Wii U. It redefines how you play with home entertainment.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for staying with us following the Nokia Theatre presentation to hear more about Wii U. As I did this past weekend, I'm speaking from the Doksō conference room at our headquarters in Kyoto. As Reggie explained on stage, the E3 show floor is opening soon, and visitors will be having hands-on experiences with new games. But unfortunately, no one outside the convention center can enjoy the same thing. So we decided to provide deeper looks at several games in this video to give you a more concrete feeling for what Wii U will be like. Throughout this week, we are using the umbrella term Nintendo All Access to bring you a variety of ways to see and help understand the news that we'll be making. This video is one of the ways we are trying to meet that challenge. Let's start first with something you didn't see on stage, one example of how Wii U is different from your current home console. Take a look.
When you pick it up and you can turn it all the way around.
Yeah?
Yeah, see if you can.
Oh, honey, you gotta check this out. Oh, wow.
Oh, I see. You can see more now.
You can see everything.
Is he different?
Yeah, he has.
Check it out. Watch this. Watch this.
Okay.
Look down.
Wow.
He's flying with the birds.
Wow. Oh, did you see that?
Turn it back. Yeah, you gotta turn it like that.
Whoa, yeah, you're like in an airplane.
Yeah.
Oh my
goodness.
This is really cool.
Excellent.
That is,
give it a
it
try.
Is so
give
real.
It a
yeah, I want to see.
Give it a shot.
Okay.
Yeah, you're flying.
I'm flying.
Look at that.
That's
great.
Yeah.
Something
else?
Oh, what's that? Oh, what are you doing?
Hold on.
Look how it's
moving. Your eyes are open.
Oh,
put it straight up. Put it, go up.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look.
Oh, can you see?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I can see the back of your head too.
Wow. You turned around.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so pretty.
The image is just beautiful.
It's like you're really coming in.
As you saw, the Wii U gamepad uses an embedded motion sensor, gyro sensor, and geomagnetic sensor to understand which direction you are looking. Here we are using pre-recorded video to show the 360-degree effect. It's a simple idea, but one that can represent a refreshing addition to your gameplay. Next, let's take a deeper look at Nintendo Land. It's not only a Nintendo theme park, but also a way to sample several new types of gameplay in a single package.
Yes! Okay, oh, we're getting started.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Run, guys! Run!
You better run, because I'll be coming
to you. Here comes Dad.
Get your spot. You guys, get your spot.
One, here I come.
Oh no, he's got me!
Oh, sorry!
He got me!
Okay. Okay, I'm coming.
Whoa, whoa, my head's getting big.
Slow.
I know.
Uh-huh. I see a big elephant. Oh, there you are! There you are!
Alex Riley! Come to Cabin! Did you drop that? Oh, I got you!
Come on!
Everybody go to the big tree!
Oh, here's the big one right here. Who's here?
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
There you go.
There you go.
Good.
Okay.
Oh,
there you are, Mom.
Yeah, lean good.
Okay.
Don't lean.
Oh, no.
Turn.
What do I do?
Okay. Turn like a steering wheel. Okay. Good. Good.
There you go. Yep.
Okay. Yeah. No, you're off to a good.
Good start. You're good.
Oh, you're doing good.
You're pretty good. Okay.
Yeah, okay, good.
You're off to a really good start.
Yeah, good job.
Okay. Oh, careful, careful.
Go a little fast up the hill, and then go slow down. Yeah, okay.
Go fast.
Yeah, okay, good.
Oh, oh,
fast.
Okay, that was not that fast.
Yeah, okay.
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 Go fast.
Am I going too fast?
Fast.
Okay, no,
careful.
Okay. Go, good.
Okay, good job.
Just a little down here, and then you might not land.
Pretty good. Okay.
This part gets a little hard.
You gotta press the R button. Okay, good.
Oh, okay.
And then the left button, which is on the left. Good.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, nice job, Mom. Mm-hmm.
I know, yeah.
I feel like.
It's scary.
Oh, no, okay.
That's a jump. I think you could probably do better than me.
You know what that happens then?
Yeah. Sure.
There you go.
Oh,
yeah, that's scary. That part always scares me.
I know, same here.
Okay. Right. There you go. Jump.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Just when I thought my son was perfect.
Rotating the
arm.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Up.
Comes
the elevator. Oh, nice. That was nice and smooth.
Yeah, you just made it.
Mhm. All right, you got this. Here we go. I know. Are you a little bit nervous?
Oh!
Pretty close. Look, you can actually see where the princess is. That's how you know he's getting pretty close.
Yeah.
Here, we are only including Animal Crossing Sweet Day and Donkey Kong's Crash Course as examples. But the final product will include these attractions and 10 more, each a different showcase for gameplay variations that Wii U makes possible.